Just give you a little idea what this stuff is kind of like here. This is the kind of all the exhibitions we got going on here. Some of the older typewriter, it's like a sonar deal, only obviously it's not. Space Wars, we got Space Wars here. Pretty awesome. Pretty good condition as well. Oh, some of the first computer stuff going on. Giant Pong. It's out of order though. What do you get? What do you expect? Someone won. It's the arcade section as such. Pay money for this back in the day. Little money. Now it's 20 quid to come in here for a couple of hours. Bit of Galaxian. What?
Should be two joystick.
Left and right. Miss Pac-Man. Oh yeah, shit, hold on, I'll show you this. Original Pac-Man. The old name and everything. Still works too. I'm gonna try and play it one-handed. Come here to me, you fucker. Yeah. I'm the king of playing one-handed Pac-Man. Ah, no, I'm not. So fucking awesome games here, though. Dig Dug, Asteroids, the first Virtual Fighter game, Centipedes. All this shit's in mint condition. This is awesome. Look at that. So cool. Well, this is the art. Remember when you used to have to pay money to do this?
Yeah. So these are American machines, though, obviously.
Oh, yeah, the 25 cents. Can I get that on the thing?
Here's the smaller one.
Yeah, well, I don't know. It's kind of no point in playing it anymore if you're not giant. That picture's awesome, though. Showing him original Pac-Man there. Yeah. It looks so weird.
There's
compared
a
Pac-Man.
Manning Pac-Man.
There's
a Goldsy Pac-Man.
Popeye Pac-Man.
Yeah. And relaxed.
Yeah. Yeah, that ghost is just kind of hanging out.
Yeah. I mean, I just want to see if you hopefully you can pick this up already. And this is why the old. This shit is special. I don't know how to put this into an asteroid person, but look at those fucking tank vectors go!
Yep.
Look how beautiful.
Until you got killed by him.
Look how beautiful they are! She told me over the telephone! She cares so much! I'm Christian, so get it through your damn fucking skull. Chris Chandler!
Sucks at asteroids, apparently.
It's impossible to control. Nobody ever says that, right? But your man of
is that what it'd be actually like in space? Because if it was, it'd be awesome.
Firing really bitching looking bullets.
Yeah, geez, they do look awesome, don't they?
Yeah.
It's really shiny off them.
I mean, I suck at this game, but.
Yeah, but that's when you see how good a game actually is. You know, when you come back to it more and more after your shit.
Oh no. So, how do you control this?
And on the other note, there's The Sims.
Why would you want to play that?
Yeah, why would I want to play Life when I can play Asteroids? Got Berserk.
Berserk, right.
The robot game, it's fun to play.
You are the worst pitch man ever. The robot game, it's fun to play.
Well, it's a robot game, isn't it?
Food. It's good when you shit it out.
It's nice to eat food. Sound effects are awesome.
Wait for Otto to appear.
Ah, what did you do?
I sucked. Can I do the necktie thing though? No, I can't.
Oh.
What?
Not, and I accidentally put my finger in front of the lens.
Oh, okay. I just want to see if I can make a evil auto appear and, you know, mission success. Oh, there he is. Some I am disappointed.
Ah. Oh. The art on these things is great, though.
Wait, it's slide art. The fucking Cylons.
Yeah, it's hard to actually see him in this, though. It's easier when they're bright with butters.
Check out the old set.
Yeah, look at that. This fucking thing is awesome, though.
Like this?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, look at it. How could you not enjoy that? Get a look at some of the consoles. Oh yeah, Neo Geo MVS. Got a Mountain Slug X for yourself there.
Yeah,
look at that. Oh, Data East. Oh, Data East games on it. Windjammers.
It's the true sound of a trapped turd if it won't be.
What's the side art on this? Ah, oh, there's none.
You get the...
Get this though. This is cool.
I'm gonna be Smiller. But I bet his name is Luigi Biaggi.
Yeah, probably. Tile. New kit. Whoa, jeez, that's...
Threat the Hitman
hurt! It's a bit seizure inducing, isn't it?
Oh, man. Oh, what the fuck?
I'll tell you what, if Frisbee was like that, I'd play it all the time.
We do play it.
Yeah, but if it was like this, I'd play it all the time.
I stink.
They don't make games like this anymore.
How the fuck did I lose 7?
Time up.
Oh, okay. Oh,
this guy's kicking your ass.
Consider I've played Windjammers through an antenna like 7 times. Oh, with Lloyd. That has to be expected.
Of course.
Is it a Hadouken?
There you go.
Oh shit!
You just did it. Ah, he still kicked you. Still beat you up. This is so awesome.
Brent the Hitman Hart is not pleased. I just want to see if we can get the.
You got screwed. Is that what happened? Are you claiming that you got screwed? Ah, I'm too close to you. To get it properly. Look at that. Blasts from the past. Long, long ago, there were a man who tried to make his skill ultimate. Because of his bloody life, it's no accident that he was involved in the troubles.
The Northern Ireland troubles. Look at that, that's like...
There's some nice treaty.
Bad influence still, you know. Yeah, let's have a crack at it. It's kind of like a...
isometric shooter.
Gaukaser. Gaukaser? Is that
how you spell
it? I don't know. Vanguard.
Looks nice though. Pretty cool looking.
Like the game?
Yeah. I've never actually seen this one before.
Yeah. I play games like it. I think Gaukaser.
Gaukaser. Gaukaser.
I think I've played something like it before.
Gaxor.
All that.
Alright, fuck now.
Yeah, great.
Some of the consoles here. shit. Wait, I'm being called. No,
I'm saying there's a Famicom, which is awesome.
There it is, old Famicom. Super Mario Brothers.
Pads with the, you gotta put your finger in there. You know.
Yep. Nice little deep button pad. Commodore 64 with a Sega Mega Drive controller on this.
Here.
Spectrum.
This is the one. This is why Wiggly would be here.
Yep.
The Fighting Street.
Fighting Street on the PC engine.
Look at the PC engine. How can you not want to like hump it?
Looks awesome.
Let's see if we can get Eagle to fight now.
Look at him.
No, Barty.
Yeah, I just gotta kick my arse in the first when I came in here first. There we go, I said a blockhead's poem.
I don't know how this game fucking works.
Hold the button down longer and you get stronger punches.
No, but I want to do a Hadouken. Look at my hands.
The See? Result? Nothing. He just got destroyed. Birdie, who looks a bit like Road Warrior Hawk.
You go, guy.
Just watching him get killed again.
Look at him walking.
Who's your man in the background?
Jeremy Beal.
Look at this shit.
Well, there's your mode. Favorite game, Wiggly.
You whore. Super Game Boy. And the old PS1. Playing.
We're going to get the Net Eurosie on.
Oh, Net Eurosie, yeah, let's go.